Hi, BrainTech here, where tech is made simple. So earlier today, I was asked a question in the comments. How do you apply transparency effects in Windows? And I thought that would actually make for a useful video. So just to show you how you can actually turn on transparency effects in Windows 10 and Windows 11. Now, transparency effects, as you can see, if we look at my taskbar, we can see the color pushing through and showing through the taskbar, giving it a bit of a translucent effect. And if I use my start menu, you get the idea. It's got a bit of a translucent feel, and we can see some of those colors pushing and peeking through, giving it a translucent effect. Now, to enable transparency effects in Windows 10 and Windows 11, it's quite simple to do, and you can follow the steps in this video for both operating systems. Now, what I would suggest at first is head to your start or to your settings. You can always do a search for settings if you don't know where that is. Head over to personalization, and here we get colors. Click on that. And now you'll see transparency effects. Windows and surfaces appear translucent. Now, as far as I know, this is actually turned on by default in Windows 10 and Windows 11. But for whatever reason, if it's turned off, just turn it on and you can see it applies those transparency effects. And if we turn it off, you can see now my taskbar has gone to a more solid color and the start menu as well. The same applies. You can see there's no translucent effect showing through. It's a more solid start menu. And if we just head back and we apply a light theme, you'll actually see this a lot better using a light theme. So if we turn transparency effects back on, you can see once again, there we go. That color is showing through my taskbar and the start menu. You get the idea. You can actually see some of that color peeking and pushing through. And just a side note, transparency effects, if you are running a low budget device, you might want to keep this off. And my reason for saying that, and I have actually posted a video on this previously, my reason for saying that is because when you turn on transparency effects, it's now applying another effect. So it's using more system resources to some degree or other, and you're not going to really feel this on high-end machines, just really your low-budget machines. So if you are trying to squeeze every bit of performance and tweak your machine for performance, you may want to turn off transparency effects. And another two settings, just on a side note, that you also may want to turn off just to reduce system resources in your Windows operating system would be turn off show accent color on start and taskbar and show accent color on title bars and Windows borders. But the main one, as mentioned, if you want to have transparency effects on Windows 10 and Windows 11, here we go. Just toggle that on and there we go. You get those transparency effects showing through. So thanks for watching and I will see you in the next one.